My name is Mann. Milkman. I used to be a milkman. Used to. Since then, things have changed. The year is 2019, and soy milk production has all but eclipsed the classic, wholesome America we used to know. I was once a pillar of society. Just your friendly neighborhood milkman. Milk is... was... my life. My partner, Maurer, was also my best friend. He was the best damn milkman I've ever known. We were half and half. Apart, we were skim. But together, whole. We set all the milk delivery records in this half of the county. But in the summer of 2016, Maurer was lost to a tragic cow-tipping accident. And his milk career ended with death. Mine ended with it. Now look at me. A janitor at some curdy high school picking up candy and or chip wrappers. I've searched day in and day out to find the man behind this. The man behind the soy.
Milk! Oh, hey, didn't see you there. What is this place? What are you doing here?
The name's Istance. Resistance. What are you doing here?
The name's Mann. Milkman.
The same guy that won all those awards all those years ago? Wears silk. Maurer silk.
He's gone. Long gone.
I'm sorry. So sorry.
Thank you.
No, that's my name. So sorry.
We need someone with your set of skills to infiltrate and destroy the soy production. Destroy the very man who created this milkopolypse. And free our people from this calcium-depleted prison. We need to kill this man. Milk. Sour milk. Here's his location.
Consider it milked, man. Are you the man behind the soy? The man who started this milkopolypse? Ha! I've been expecting you, man. No. No, it couldn't be. What about the cow-tipping incident?
No. I got out alive. You see, I was milking my cow as I did every Thursday. Mom and Pop were with me. You remember them, right? Sweetest of people. We got up to our most prized cow, ready to milk him. But then I realized we forgot the pail. I told them that I'd run back to the house and grab it, but they didn't want me to. They wanted to use their pockets. I didn't think that was a very good idea, but they wanted to anyways. They got close to the cow, closer than the cow liked. The cow got angry and decided to tip over right on top of them. Squished them like two overripe pomegranates. Bodies. Unrecognizable. That filthy animal. We rely on our milk sustenance from these unpredictable beasts. What a primitive method. But then I realized that it was time for us to evolve as a civilization. To derive our milk from beans. From the natural sustenance that the earth provides. Not from these unsanitary imbeciles of animals. Soy milk is the way of the future. I knew it was my duty then to replace all ordinary milk with enhanced soy milk. A milkopoly.
You could!
No!
Oh my god, what are you doing? Shut up, soy butt. I'm making strawberry milk. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha!
Redemption song.
Oh my, what? What are you doing? Get up! No, I, no, I'll kill you! Yeah, I want the milk!
Songs of freedom. Songs of freedom.